Welcome back. Video number 5 of my mini chopper build. Been lazy. Haven't been in the garage much working on this thing. I did get the tank finished though, and that's what I'm going to show you in this video. Got the tank done. I'm going to add a couple accents, and basically as far as fabrication goes, the bike's finished. At the end, be sure to subscribe so you'll see the next video. The next video, we should finish it up, paint it, and fire it up and whatnot. Working on the twin turbo car at the same time, so definitely subscribe so you can get those videos too. So I got the tank finished, everything's been welded, all the seating's been welded back, got the new bottom on it, and what I want to do is, I've already checked it for leaks, but just to be sure, I'm actually going to reseal it with some tank sealer. So what I'll do is I'll just open this up, stir it real good, I'll pour the contents in there, and then I'll just tape up all the holes, roll it around real good, make sure it coats the inside of the tank, and then drain everything out and let it dry.